Hey guys, it's me. I just wanted to upload some of those videos that I've been telling you about, finally. So what I'm going to show you is actually some of sort of the conceptual stuff I've been doing in studio. Sometimes we do this on paper, sometimes we do this like through a bunch of different ways, like Photoshop and things. But I wanted to work with some animation and things like that. So In my project, the first one I'm going to show you is a light study I did, just showing how the light happens through day to night. And it was just basically my attempt at learning how to animate freeze frame animation. And then the second one is going to be just sort of like a brief, quick study I did for how I wanted to push back a piece of the front wall of the building to make a new entrance. So it's very conceptual, so it doesn't even matter if you don't understand it. And then if there's time on it, I'm going to put or I might do a separate one right after it, which is just sort of interior exterior visit of the site I did. So hope you guys enjoy and you finally get to watch them, and talk to you guys later.
Anything to say, like,